एंड द ऑप्शंस आर मैनी कैन ऑप्टिमिज्म बी फार बिहाइंड यू कैन सी द ऑप्टिमिज्म व्हेन इंडिया राइज इन की बिजनेस रेटिंग्स पर्टिकुलरली द ईज ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस रेटिंग ऑफ द वर्ल्ड बैंक इन्वेस्टमेंट इज द बेस्ट शो ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस एवरी ईयर वी आर रीचिंग रेकॉर्ड हाइज इन FDI ईच ईयर इज सिग्निफिकेंटली हायर देन द अर्लियर वन FDI इनफ्लोज इन इंडिया इन 2019-20 वेर $74 billion दिस इज एन इंक्रीज ऑफ 20% फ्रॉम द ईयर बिफोर दैट फ्रेंड्स इन USIBC इन्फॉर्म दैट pledge investment from the US has already crossed $40 billion this year. Also, see what has happened even during the ongoing pandemic. In the middle of COVID, India has attracted foreign investment of more than $20 billion between April and July 2020. But India offers many more opportunities. We have what is needed to power the global economic recovery. Friends, the rise of India means a rise in trade opportunities with a nation that you can trust. A rise in global integration with increasing openness, a rise in your competitiveness with access to a market which offers scale, and a rise in your returns on investment with availability of skilled human resources. Friends, for this vision, there are few better partners than the United States of America. India and the USA are two vibrant democracies with shared values. We are natural partners. Thus, US-India friendship has scaled many heights in the past. Now, it is time our partnership plays an important role in helping the world bounce back faster after the pandemic.